Bonjour et bienvenue. Nous allons faire le verbe commencer. Le verbe commencer. Un verbe irrégulier. Commencer. Here, an irregular verb. It's only one conjugation, it's irregular. It's different. Only for new conjugation, it's different. Let's see how it differs. Commencer. Commencer means to commence. To commence, to start. Okay, commencer. Commencer means to commence, to start. It's an ER group of verb. ER, it's ending in ER. Normally, how do you do ER group of verbs? Take out the ER, the remaining part is the stem of the verb. Stem of the verb. With the stem, we add E, ES, E, E, YNS, EZ, ENT, ENT. Same. Pahai, same. E, ES, E, E, YNS, EZ, ENT, ENT after removing this ER. ER is removed and these endings are added. Okay. Then how does it differ? See, look at this CYNS. See, cellular YNS. Only that is the difference. Only that is the difference. So this is called an exceptional verb. This is called an exceptional ER. Understand? See, cellular. See, actually, see, cellular is what? See, under that C, we write a small S. That is called cellular. But we, instead of S, we just put a comma. Put a comma. Cellular. To indicate it's a cellular. C cellular. Okay. See, look at this C cellular. So this is called an exceptional verb. It's an exception in the ER. Why do we write this C cellular? Why do we write this C cellular? What's the pronunciation of C O M M E N C E R? Commencé. Commencé. Now look at the conjugation. Pronounce je commence, tu commences, il commence, elle commence. Without this cédula, without cédula, without this C cédula, without C cédula, this pronunciation becomes commencon, not commençon. Commencon, C-O-N-S, con, not son. Understand? So, to retain the pronunciation of son, we write this cédula. Nothing but to retain the pronunciation, pronunciation. Because it's commencé, it's not commencé, it's commencé. So, everywhere, commence, 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 commence. Here also commencé. Sound, but here alone it becomes without cédula, it becomes commencon. That's not allowed. Commençon. How do you write commençon? Write cédula. It becomes commencon, becomes commençon. That is the purpose of writing cédula. Understand? Without cédula, your answer is wrong. It's a grammatical error. O. Before O, C becomes co, not s. What's the pronunciation of C? Say, say, not k. But here it becomes con. Okay, that's not allowed. Understand, this is the purpose of writing cédula. Only for new, I emphasize only for new, we write cédula because it's followed by o. Everywhere it is sound. Repeat, répétez, repeat after me. Je commence, tu commences, il commence, elle commence, nous commençons, vous commencez, il commence, elle commence. Fine. Meaning, you know, translation. I start, I am starting, I do start. Now come to negative. How do you make negative? How do you make negative? Add no here, pa here. No here, pa here. No, pa. Everywhere. Everywhere you add na pa. After the subject add na. After the verb add pa. Okay. After the subject you add na. After the verb you write pa. It becomes negative.
Je ne commence pas.
Repeat.
Je ne commence pas.
Tu ne commences pas.
Il ne commence pas.
Elle ne commence pas.
Nous ne commençons pas.
Vous ne commencez pas.
Il ne commence pas.
Elle ne commence pas.
Meaning, two meanings. I am not starting. I am not commencing. I do not start. I am not commencing. I am not starting. I do not commence. I do not start. Okay. I am not starting. Do not start. Okay.
And how about your interrogation?
Same rule.
For je alone, you write est-ce que je commence?
Do I start? Am I starting?
And everywhere else, you inverse. Take the subject, keep it after the verb.
It becomes interrogative. Same rule,
same pattern.
Commences-tu?
It becomes commences-tu,
commences-t-il, commences-t-elle. But beware, always ER group of verbs,
this
E and I vowels. So you should add a T in the middle for ill and al. Always remember, this is a standard pattern for all ER group of verbs in the interrogative form.
Whenever E and I
in the conjugation, ER conjugation, whenever it will always clash.
E and I,
E and E.
So add a T in the middle.
I may not repeat this hereafter, but you must always remember.
In the same way, all CER verbs,
not only comma say,
all CER verbs.
Few verbs are there, bercer, number of 5 or 10 verbs, 10 verbs are there, ending with CER,
all CER verbs
are conjugated like this, C sedila ONS, only in the new form. And this pattern is a common pattern for all CER verbs. Okay, with this we wind up this class and we will keep seeing some exceptions. Easy, this is an easy exception, not like alle. It's easier than what we did. Only here C sedila is added. Like this we will see some more exceptions in the following classes. Au revoir, merci, à demain.